morning free breakfast. And which I wouldn't like to do. She'll kill me for saying that.
Hi guys, this is Asha Negi.
This is Sharman Joshi.
And you're watching Box Office India Magazine.
Please like, share and subscribe.
So we are going to play a small game. What's the most daring thing that you have done till date?
I have jumped into a pool of a hotel very well known in Mumbai at 3 in the morning with 5 of my friends, and before the security guard came running to us, we just jumped in, and then as he came towards the pool, we apologized and got out.
That's the most daring thing?
Yeah, that's it. What I can spray on camera.
You can say something and we'll leave it.
नहीं बस इतना ही, इससे ज़्यादा क्या कर सकता है बंदा?
यार, I think for me it has to be खतरों के खिलाड़ी, because I did so many stunts which I never thought so much I explored, discovered myself that I never thought I would do, you know, things like that. So yeah, the whole experience of doing Fear Factor.
What's your ideal weekend?
Nice, happy property. I like to go to fancy properties when I go on a holiday. And do nothing. And just chill and relax. Well, depending on, right now the state of mind is that, of course I go to some place which I've never been to before, then I would explore it during the day and chill during the evening and do all of that. And my wife insists we have to have the morning free breakfast. And which I wouldn't like to do. She'll kill me for saying this. But yeah, so I look for properties which don't offer morning free breakfast.
Okay, no, you're surely gonna.
Just chilling at home. I love being at home, watching television. Television, I mean, they have shows. And or films. And eating something, maybe. Just being at
she
home.
She loves eating. I realize that doing things. Love eating, love sitting in the house.
Yeah, yeah, that's true, that's true.
Okay. If a genie grants you 3 wishes right now, what are those for?
I would say for each wish, grant me 10 more. And then I'll keep them in my kitty and use them when I need to.
I was just going to say that.
To say something else.
Yeah. Eating. No matter how much I want and not getting fat. I don't know, yeah. Just
eating and eating.
Eating and not getting fat.
Okay. If you had one day left to live on Earth, what would you do?
I would go on a holiday with my family.
Where?
Hawaii? Not been there. Actually,
fan.
Europe. I'm more like a Europe fan. Yeah.
Yeah, me too. Europe.
Maybe just being with my family and
close friends, wherever it is.
Partying.
Not partying. Just being there.
Chilling out.
Enjoying the last
few hours. Okay. What's the craziest job you have considered before becoming an actor?
Craziest job I've considered. I was going to be getting into desktop publishing. So as in, I was learning that so that I could be a publicity designer. And I realized it was a crazy idea because I am nowhere, do not possess those qualities that one should have. So thank God I realized that soon.
I wanted to be in the army.
Army?
I don't know why. Probably because my mother wanted me to be in the army. But yeah, I also thought about it. But of course, I was so fantasized by the whole fact of being in Bollywood and being a star, being famous. I never actually considered that. So yeah.
Okay. So my last question. 3 tips on relationships.
Tips on relationships?
Experience.
Done. Decide what is your criteria, I guess. in terms of relationship goals, and then let your partner know exactly what you think so that you all are on the same page, and then go for it. That's just one tip I have to offer. Basically, when two partners have seen lie in the initial stages of the relationship, invariably it kind of does not work out very well. So as long as they connect and they might be attracted to each other, which is wonderful, but they should each know where exactly. At that point, obviously it evolves, but at that point of time, they should be very frank and open to each other about how they see this relationship, whether they are in the long term, short term, or we'll see how it goes along once we get into it. So yeah, that clarity is maintained, then I think everything works out well.
Yeah, firstly, give each other space.
That's very
yeah, that's very important. Respect the space the other person wants. Secondly, don't give up easily. These days, people, what they do is chodi ladai, problem hui, they end up. I need to learn, and I'm still learning of how, working on a relationship and not giving up easily. I think Ritwik is very, very strong-headed when it comes to that. I'm learning from him. And third would be,
love each other.
Yeah, love each other.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for coming on our show.
Thank you.
And all the very best for Barish.
Thank you so
we
much.
Check that out and
yes,
let
please.
You know how it is.
Thank you.